93% of seminary students in that particular denomination, wasn't the Southern Baptist, did not have a systematic devotional life. If I didn't have a systematic devotional life, I couldn't go on. I couldn't have a ministry. I don't know what you do. I don't know what you're in the ministry for. Because that's where your power comes from. Is in your closet with God, in the study of the Word, and in prayer. If our Lord Jesus...